So your option. Okay. Maybe finding a comfortable seated position like me and close the eyes. And as you sit quietly and begin breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth again. And imagine a bright white light ascending from the earth into the base of your spine. And allow the light to ascend up into your body's root chakra and feel your root immerse in this white channel of light. Now imagine the light traveling up into the space of the lower back area. Feel the lower back area. Breathe deeply here. And let that light soften tensions in the lower back, then the hips and stomach. Let the white channel of light ascend to your heart center. Maybe bring your one hand on your heart space, where it opens and expands the heart. Feel all tension and holding the lingers behind your heart and release gently and slowly. And the light softens your heart and opens it up to know its truth. Now the light moves up to your throat. Maybe your hands moving up towards your throat and allowing you to always speak your truth. Your breath is deep and full of inner trust and inner knowing as you breathe deeply in through the nose and out through the mouth. And imagine the bright white light immersing the third eye center. Maybe you might like to place your one hand between your eyebrow, where all your wisdom and intuition lie. Now the white light reaches the crown of your head. Release the hands on your knees, where it expands and transforms into a lovely lotus flower that connects you to the entire universe. And feel your connection to all that is, to the very nature of life, to oneness. Now bring the beautiful and pure white light to your heart center one more time. And immerse your awareness in your heart and bring your hands to prayer position. Bow to the bright white light that fills your heart center, where it will always give you flow, strength, grace, and presence. And now, with your eyes closed, you can lie on your back and finding your final shavasana pose. And staying with this energy you create within you. And stay as long as you like. I'm going to finish the class now. And please stay at least 3 to 5 minutes and enjoy your shavasana. Namaste.